Shockwave, my Autobots have surrounded you. Why are you here?
Optimus, you ruined my voice. I will rip out your optics for that.
You may have Predaking with you, but you will not win. My Autobots have truly surrounded you this time. You have no chance. And I declare upon this day, Shockwave, you will not walk out of this battle alive.
Well, Shockwave, so much for meeting a reincarnated Megatron.
Now, Brawn. Shockwave, Predaking. Today you stand trial against us. For your crimes against Cybertron. With what do you plead?
Believe me,
Brawn. Back to base, Shockwave.
Ah, Optimus, long time no see. Who are you? Wait, that voice. No, it can't be. Megatron. It's Galvatron now. How are you still alive? Dark and dull, of course.
Time for revenge.
Autobots, take him down. Now let's see if you
I think
not. Brawn. I've waited so long for this moment. I've planned an entire year of the most painful ways to kill you. Ripping out your optics, cutting your head in half. But then I came to a conclusion. You shot me in the spark, in the process, killing me.
Well, how about I rip out your spark, Prime? Oh, it would be so painful. I will feel so good to reach inside your spark chamber and rip it out.
Oh, it's like you say, Prime. One shall stand, and one shall fall.
What was that? Adios, amigo.
Time to end this. Once and for all. Stay dead.
I don't think so. Mother scrapping glitch.
I was so close to ending this. Crosshairs. Did any of our brothers survive?
Yes, sir. 7. Nako Karato.
Their deaths will not be in vain.
I finally almost had my revenge. Until that scrapping sniper came in the way. This is the last time, I'll fail to the Autobots. Cyclonus, bring a soldier.
Yes, Lord Galvatron. Alpha 6, bring a VCON.
What is it, my leader?
We ambush the Autobot base next month. Soundwave mass produce as many V-Cons as possible. We are burning that place to the ground.